Hi, my name is Joshua Peak. I'm 5'10", and I'll be doing the monologue. You understand? No, you don't understand. You think just because you got a PhD and a Frank certificate on the wall, that you magically know what I'm feeling? What a load of crap. You're just doing your job. Just making your money. You probably never cared for anyone in your life. Well, I do. I care too much. That's why I'm going crazy. I feel like I'm losing my mind. Every time I see a woman who even slightly resembles my mom, I swear she's gonna turn around and it'll be her, alive, here now, smiling at me. But it never is, you know? I keep waking up in the middle of the night, screaming, all drenched in sweat. Yesterday, I put my fist through the window and shattered it into pieces. My mom is dead.